Okay. Gonna be really short stream. Because things need to happen and I can't go past 8 o'clock Eastern time. So I am just gonna progress. We have a new member of the team. It is Ilpala the Mischievous. And he is holding an EXP share so that he can gain some EXP. Let's see if we can take on Price. See if Price is available for fighting. Is he ready for fighting? Yep. I think the saturation is a little too high on the video capture. Alright. So let's go through all these ice type people. I've always liked these slidey puzzles that the ice areas have. And of course his gym is filled with skiers. They force you to fight these people, because the only route to get that thing to pop over the right way was to go to the border, and then the only way... Ooh, Jinx! Jinx is a severely underrated Pokémon, in my opinion. Anyway, but the only way to get over to the thing to go back... I was frozen today?! Oh, but... Flame body. So we're both not happy. I was frozen today. I guess I'll just wait until I thaw out. Gosh, that's a really low chance. Frozen. Here's an interesting thing about freeze. Being frozen, there's no move that guarantees a freeze. There's moves that guarantee burns. There's moves that guarantee a paralysis. There's moves that guarantee poison, confusion, all that stuff. But freeze, being frozen, is the only status ailment that doesn't have a guarantee from any move. Jeez. Keep dropping my stylus.
Drop it every stream.
Gonna thaw out. That burn is still working. I think Fyrus will be able to take out Jinx. Hello, welcome to the stream. It's gonna be a short one. But I am going through Mahogany Town Gym. Currently trying to thaw out from this Jinx's ice punch. But I inflicted a burn, so she is gone. There she goes. Cool. Let's see if I can find a stylus. Oh, there it is. Okay. Let's continue on through Mahogany Gym. Gonna move Fyrus down in the situation because he is frozen. He was frozen today. I don't have an ice heal. I have a full heal though. So I'm gonna use that on him. Although, do I have a Yachi berry? Or an Aspear berry? I don't think I have an Aspear berry. No. I have Yachi, but those do not cure freezing. They just resist ice if you are weak to ice. So let's unfreeze this guy. He didn't thaw out during that whole battle, so I'm not going to bother waiting any longer for him to thaw out. Alright. Let's see. I've always loved these things, but I've also always never had the best luck with them. It's mostly just experimentation. Was I supposed to... I think I was supposed to go through the other... Hello, welcome to the stream! I'm always, dad jokes are my kind of humor, so what kind of dad jokes do we have? Oh, I should check my berries. Not much. Book of them from Google. Fair enough. this guy's gonna fight us. I'm a fan of puns, and dad jokes tend to be similar to puns. It's a seal. That's not an ice type, but it's a water type. I do have a bike. I am in Mahogany Town. So I do have a bike. Punch out of my thunder shot. Oh, you. Oh. Well, actually, no, yeah, let's wait. Yeah, red is not easy. Red is not a. Red is definitely a final boss, if ever there was one for this game. Um, I might just let this encore keep going. Because charge is helping me. It's just raising my special defense. That one definitely, that dad joke definitely works as a, okay, I'm gonna have to switch Cordale out. That one definitely works if you say it out loud. I have a sort of science-related dad joke, which might be a little hard to understand, but it's, two atoms are walking down the street. One stops and says to the other, "I just lost an electron." And the other one says, "Are you sure?" And the first one says, "Yes, I'm absolutely positive." Okay, never mind. And Dewgong is resting. This Dewgong is gonna take a little bit of time because he is being a dip. Can I please fire? Okay, maybe not. Got another seal out. But. Right, okay. Fire spin is worthless. Now, that was smart, yeah, that was great. Switching into, let's do Razor Leaf. That should do a decent chunk, that should do the best chunk. That is a good, that is the best chunk that it could possibly have done. Scene is a number now. I am not going to face an ice type with a... I'm going to try to trick this Dewgong into encoring my Thundershock. Oh, it's still asleep, too. Wake up, go sleep. That's slightly better. This Dewgong is just... First he was... Alright, I'm gonna charge. Charge the Thundershock to do a little extra damage there. Didn't help. Okay. I'm trying to think of another. What do you get when you put a light bulb in a garden? You grow a power plant. Alright, finally took out that dugong that kept waking up and going to sleep. Ooh, Ilpala's gonna get a lot of experience. Something tells me that was not the right thing to do. Considering I am actually Oh, I'm not. Okay, let's go out this way. Whoops. I suppose I could think about these puzzles, but where's the fun in that? Let's see. I need to be able to get to this part or that part. So I need hi. Another dugong, no. Alright, let's paralyze this thing. I'm sure that won't help much, but it'll give me a 50-50 chance of it not resting. Aurora beam. Aurora beam. Aqua ring is not rest, so I'm okay with it. I might have to get. Yeah, she's gonna. Coradale's gonna have to get out pretty soon. I might be able to get one more Thunder Shock now. Aurora Beam. The challenge is I have three Pokemon that are weak to ice, one Pokemon that's weak to water. So I'm gonna have to hope that Dugong doesn't have any water moves. Ice. Not a problem. And since Dugong is paralyzed, I should be able to get this Rock Smash off. Okay. Friggin' rest. Well, it's gonna be asleep for two. Do I have any battle items? I mean, what's this? Stat reduction, special defense. That's not really helpful. I'm gonna try to trap it with fire spin. Don't know if that's gonna work or not. Of course it's not, because fire spin is awful. I wonder if Dugong's gonna wake up and go to sleep. That would be useful. That would be helpful for me. Yep, wake up and go to sleep. But I'm lowering its defense pretty much every time that I hit it. So let's do one more. Paula is 18. Does that mean he's gonna learn a move? Nope. Of course not. Oh, that. That looks okay. Alright. This a certain way. If I do this, they stick together. Is that what I want? I want to get to Price. Oh, yeah, that's exactly what I want. Cool. Oh, what's his secret? Is he old? Is that his secret? Did he take hot showers? Shelder! Something tells me one of his other Pokemon is a Cloyster. Ooh, Coradale needs some assistance. Such as a potion that I shouldn't... Man, I should've... I guess this run, this gym, will be me trying to do it without healing, because I totally forgot to get potions. Should be okay. Cloyster, as I suspected. Let's get Fyrus in on this. Hopefully this Cloyster doesn't know a water move. It probably does, because it's a Cloyster. Fire Fen, please. Finally! Pretty good. Aurora Beam. Defense. Toxic Spikes. Good. And it's good because it's not a water move. Let's try it down today. Nice. Very good. Wasting your time with Toxic Spikes there. And Cloyster's gone. Good night, sweet prince. 19. Milpala's rising up. Mean Look. Don't think that's going to be useful for me. Yes, give up on Mean Look. Seal. Let's switch to Rivendell. Try to get some semblance of something for Rivendell. Oh, right. Rivendell's now badly poisoned. I'm a dick. But I have Petcha Berries, so I should be okay. Razor Leaf. Mwah! Alright, cool. What is his secret? I'm curious what kind of stupid secret he has. Every day, he sits on top of very cold ice and trains his body and spirit. Oh boy, what a secret. What a shock. Alright. Save. Because I don't trust Price. Saving it. Alright, Price.
Pokemon have many experiences in their lives, just like we do. I too have seen and suffered much in my life. Since I am your elder, let me show you what I mean. I have been training Pokemon since before you were born. I do not lose easily. I, Price, the Winter Trainer, shall demonstrate my power.
I like Price's design in Gen 4 versus Gen 2. Let's Coradile, let's Thunder Wave it. Paralysis. I thought I taught Coradale Charge Beam. Maybe I did. I forgot to save. That could very well be. God friggin' rest! Oh, and it knows Snore. That's pleasant. I didn't know Snore could flinch. You better not flinch me this time. Okay, good. Aha, I can't use Snore when you're awake. Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna switch to Rivendell. Because Rivendell has good defensive. But. Pyloswine. Well, Pyloswine is weak to grass too. And actually, it's good that I switched because Coradale is weak to ground. Let's do substitute. Or not. Okay, why did I choose to do substitute? Rivendell's gone. Okay. Let's do Ember. Oh boy. This does not look good for Homestar Runner. I know Quiggo's just gonna beef it, there's no doubt about it. Blizzard? Ah! Do I have any revives? I mean, Ilpala's not gonna be able to do anything. I have revives. Let's use a revive on Rivendell. Yeah, oh, Ilpala. Yes. Let's do Confuse Ray. Nope. Just not gonna happen today. Drop my stupid stylus again. This time I dropped into my keyboard. Mud Bomb and take Cordell out. Cordell can't do anything against it, so I'm gonna have to use another revive and sacrifice Cordell. There goes Ice Fang, which is not what I was expecting, but it's still gonna take it out. I don't think this is gonna work. It's not gonna work. He's gonna use Mud Bomb. And I can't do enough damage to it. Has a berry, it's gonna kill me right now. This is gonna be it. This is it. It missed. Okay, I have a vague, barely a chance of doing anything. There goes Mud Bomb. Who cares about the stylus? I'm just gonna let it happen. There it is. Oh, that's right. Mahogany Town doesn't have a mart because they're stupid. I completely lost my stylus. I don't know where it is. I thought it fell into my keyboard, but I can't find it, and I'm not gonna waste any time looking for it. Shuka berry. What is a shuka berry? A hyper potion's useful. Alright. Shuka berry. Round. Okay. That's nice. Let's get a bunch of these, as many as I can buy. Isn't much. Is there anything I can sell? No. Nuggets. I have lots of nuggets. Anything else? Pearl. I need revives. Do you sell revives? Yes. Let's get more super potions, just as many as I possibly can buy. Alright. Take two. I am going to give you a Yachi Berry. And I'm gonna give Fyrus a Shuka Berry. We'll see what happens. I know he's gonna send out a seal first, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna switch Rivendell to the front. This is the most challenging gym battle that we've faced so far, as evidenced by the fact that I actually fainted completely, lost all of my Pokemon to the first try. Let's try one more time. And hopefully we can do it in 15 minutes because I need to be finished by 8 p.m. Eastern time. I think I messed that up. This malarkey is up here, and this way, like a moron. Actually, it was like this. I know I had to end up. There we go. Let's try this one more time. I'm gonna save. Don't know what the point of saving though is, because I know I'm not gonna restart if I fail. But that would be dishonest. No, I don't wanna save. I just saved. Okay, there we go. Pokemon have experiences, cranberries, and been training cranberries and winter cranberries. gonna use this thing as a stylus. It's just a weird little broken piece of plastic. Alright, Seal, you are gonna get hit with a razor leaf. Almost beef it. Icy Wind, but I have a Yachi Berry. So maybe I won't die. Please don't die. Thank you. But my speed fell. Hopefully that doesn't mean bad things. God, stupid rest! Although, because it's asleep, it's going to be asleep for 2 turns. So I'll be able to get 2 razor leaves off. Which means... So it's going to snore. No, it's not. Okay, fair enough. There we go. Okay, so that is dealt with. I got lucky. Or maybe no. I just skilled my way out of that. Paul's level 20. The Paul is catching up. Dewgong. This friggin' Dewgong. Let's get Coradale out. Coradale is gonna paralyze it. I know it's gonna rest all over the place. Let's Thunder Wave. Oh, I forgot to dang it. I was gonna teach Coradale Charge Beam, but it's too late now. Oh dear. Thunder Shot. But, there's a chance that that'll happen. Always just bank on paralysis doing something. Keep on going. Aurora Beam. Okay, so Coradale's gonna be out of the picture. Sorry, Coradale. Thanks for all the fish. Let's get Fyrus in there. And let's Rock Smash. Lower? Thank you. But, even though it's resting, its defense is still low. So I should be able to smash it again. Hopefully lower its defense. Sleep Talk! Oh well. Not that big a deal. Ice Shard against a fire type. My hope is that it just keeps lowering defense, which will allow me to deal more damage to it. Sleep Talk, what is that gonna hit? Ice Shard, that's good. Lucking out with what it's choosing with Sleep Talk. Keep on smashing it. It's gonna wake up. Woke up. Can't sleep talk, because it's not asleep. And it's gone. Doing a lot better this time, because I know what to expect. So next up is Piloswine. Piloswine is gonna use ice and ground attacks. I'm gonna keep Fyrus in. You are quite the trainer, Price. Yeah, thanks, Price. Ember. I'm sure Piloswine probably has thick fat or something like that. Mud Bomb, but I have a Shuka Berry. So that didn't do much. All I can hope is that it'll burn. Yeah, Fyrus is gonna die unless it does that. Please burn, please. I have Flame Body, Flame Body, Flame Body. Please burn, Flame Body. No flame body for me. Okay. He's gonna keep using Ice Fang. What moves do you have? You have Spite, Confuse Ray, Astonish. Who's my fastest Pokemon? 30, 36. They're all... Alessia's fastest, but barely. And Alessia's just gonna get hit by an Ice Fang. Yeah. Or Blizzard. Oh! Blizzard, that just really frustrated me. Getting hit by Blizzard, because Blizzard's so inaccurate. Willow is your middle name. That's nice to know. Ice Fang. Will Quiggo hold on? Nope, not from a stab. Ice Fang. Okay, Ilpala is gonna help. Go for Fyrus. Blizzard only has 5 PP. There goes Ilpala. Switch to Rivendell. Really hope Rivendell is faster. No, it's not. Fyrus is faster, but the problem is Fyrus is not going to be able to... I need another Pokemon to fall back to. Okay, good. Good. Okay. Let's do... Ember. Almost there. Okay. What I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna switch... Faint switch to... Quiggo. Restore... Revive... Fyrus. And then Quiggo's gonna get hit. Okay, I'm dead. There's no way I can get through this. Here goes Blizzard. Stupid pile of swine. I really hope I can burn it. I just want to burn this thing. Good! There we go. There's the burn. There's Mud Bomb. I'm gonna beef it. Hurt by its burn. I wish I had Protect. That would help so much if I had Protect. I only have 2 more revives. Ice Fang, which is gonna take down. This isn't gonna work at all. My only hope is that it uses Mud Bomb and misses. Nope, alright. Well, so much for that. God. All All right. Well, unfortunately, that's the end of the stream. So if you stuck around, thanks for watching. That was a shit show. Yep. Although, maybe I could... No. I don't have any money. I have no money. I need to train before I take on Price again. So, thanks for watching. I guess that's the end of that particular episode, that installment of the stream. It's really short. It was only like 50 minutes, but that's how it has to be. And I didn't succeed in defeating Price at all. And I lost my style since I'm using this broken chunk of handle of something that looks like someone chewed on it. Alright, let's... Here's what I'm gonna do. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna turn off the mic. And I'm just gonna stop talking. It's just gonna be footage of me grinding. Yep.
Yeah.